Every man takes the limits of his own field of vision for the limits of the world.